Yeah, I just tend to pass it by a little bit. Our first bill today is Senate 495 by our distinguished gentleman from Staten Island. Vehicle traffic law, parking penalties, and other matters seem to be constituted in court, I believe, in the people of the state of New York. Senate 3868A, Senator Montgomery's bill, amending the Family Court Act relating to restoration of parking lots. Okay, Senator Valesky, 4302, having to do with university police officers and where they're allowed to live and work.
This is a great bill.
Without rec?
Without rec.
Senate 7035, my bill amending the CPLR, adjusting dealing with the issue of delays in payment of settlements where the settlements require court approval. Okay. Wow.
Without rec.
Without rec.
On which bill? Montgomery?
Montgomery bill.
3868A?
And Valesky bill.
And the Valesky-Volker bill, Senate 4302. Okay. And then finally, Senator Stavisky, Senate 7541, related to right to counsel.
Move the bill.
Wow. It may never happen again. Congratulations. Thank you all very much.